Hi, I'm Sarika Naheta, the director at Jaipur Jewels. Yes. Extremely privileged to be here today amongst all of you as an alumni of JK Diamond Institute. Tell me.
It was a great pleasure having you here. And I think I'd speak for all my students, but then they got a good insight listening to you and talking to you and having this amazing session with you.
Thank you.
So coming to the part, how exactly was your experience of the year, coming back after so many years, meeting these people and all that?
So it was really nice, you know. Obviously the institute has grown, and I'm sure Naman and Janil has done a fabulous job, much more organized, much more bigger, fancier. But I love the fact that, you know, the roots are still there. The content is the king. You are catering into the quality of education, and the learnathon, which I got to see, you know, was really impressive. It's catering to the, you know, the demand of the industry right now, and I'm so glad to be, you know, connected as an alumni to the institute.
It's very sweet of you to say such sweet words about us. Today, I think I'll speak for my entire generation. Any girl who's about to be a bride, we kind of think that we want jewelry that is from your brand. Honestly, I've been like probably stalking is what I'd say, but then I really love your jewelry designs and everything. So you've developed yourself as a brand very nicely. So any branding tips for us on digital media, especially?
Well, I would just say that be authentic. Say your stories. Identify your personality and continue to communicate in that. That is very important, because while digital is very easy to, you know, put up, and then, you know, there are multiple hundreds and hundreds of posts coming all the time. But if you want your post to kind of stand out, you have to ensure that the branding is properly taken care of, and that is what is going to work for you in the long run.
Okay. Thank you so much. It was a great pleasure having you here, and thanks.
It's such a privilege. Thank you.